Hello, Pastor Mike here. I just wanted to reach out to you today to invite you to our return to in-house worship starting this Sunday, June 14th. At both Clunet United Methodist Church and Atwood Aldersgate United Methodist Church, we will be returning to our buildings for worship, which is something we haven't done since March 15th. Now, I've already been forewarning you that things will be different when we return. Included at the end of this video will be a list of our social distancing guidelines and procedures so far, which we will also post on the doors when you enter the churches. Also know that we will continue to upload our Sunday services online if you wish to remain at home and worship from there. Please know that we cannot prevent you from possibly contracting COVID-19 if you do return. All we can do are things to try to limit your exposure to it and limit you possibly spreading it to others. We cannot control what people do when they are not in our sanctuaries, and that's why you really need to think hard about if you're going to return to in-house worship right now, especially if you are in the high-risk category due to your age or if you are immune system compromised or things of that nature. Our services will be as they were before the pandemic. Clunet UMC will meet at 9 a.m. and 6:30 p.m. on Sundays, and Atwood Aldersgate will meet at 10:30 a.m. Also, please refer to our websites for new information that we may need to pass along to you, www.clunetchurch.org and www.atwoodaldersgateumc.org. So whether you return to worship with us in person or if you continue at home on screen, I hope that you will join us one way or another as we begin a new sermon series this Sunday titled The Gospel Simplified. Thanks for watching. Be safe and God bless.